Listen, that child is going to be a pro athlete.